controversy always seemed this simplest way to show.